don't want to know. What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Baker, what are you doing here?
I live here. This is half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So quick, just upstairs. Go, go. Go.
Pleasure.
Go. And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I hear that.
Gangster shit, nigga. Look who's the Zach.
What's up,
with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
Missed you, dog.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. You asked her to stay gone for good. So I fucked your girl. Mugged your mom. Better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on that.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls? Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, hell? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? I've been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you've been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right. You keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Resent. Come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
Nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. Yeah, come on.
Nigga charm.
Drive with.
What?
Business, nigga. Business. Come on. Y'all niggas act like girls.
Shit, I mean shit. Nation, come on. Let's go.
Ammunition.
Armor to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all of our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out of here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
Buy a flashlight mod for the pump shotgun. Alright. Wait, pistol, what the fuck?
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
We ain't women shopping. Just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fellow nature.
That's right.
Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send our old friends in La Puerta.
Really? Really? Come on, guys. Get in.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about? Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
situation.
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be crunching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so plain right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your thing.
That didn't work out.
It didn't work out how I wanted to plan. How I wanted it to go. It's alright. I think I have insurance.
Yeah. Damn it, I have got to watch my health. How? Ugh!
Wait,
right there.
Thank you. The fuck?
You're not close enough to the edge.
There you go. Now I am.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? All right, let me go do the new one. Oh, come on. There you go. Surprise, motherfucker. Boom.
Man, I deserve to get
whoops.
You gonna do this? Man, it's on in here. Get my eyes up.
Oh, fuck, dude. Really? Okay, good. Woo!
Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, checkpoint right there. Could really use a grenade right now.
I don't think that's the way to go.
Yeah. The exit, though. Oh, never mind. No.
I was gonna say, like, pitch black.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, they just got in the car.
Go, come on, come on!
Get in the car!
Yeah, go! Coming through.
You gotta get like away from him and like hide in an alley or something.
I know.
side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Oh, fuck, is that a chopper?
That's what
that is. Yeah, that'll... Oh, fuck, they're right the fuck there. I didn't even see them. Oh god.
Oh fuck. Flat. He has to get another car.
Yeah, I know. As soon as I see another car. Oh god! They shot that one too. Get in the car, come on.
You for real?
Goddamn.
Yeah, that thing got shot too, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Don't fuck.
Oh,
I was gonna track that one, man. I got clipped. Badly.
Terrible.
Jesus.
Oh, you left him.
Left him. Oh, shit. Oh, random. Whatever. Stretch is not my bad. Stretch. I just thought that Lamar was with us for some reason, but whatever. It's alright. Alright, get in the car, everyone.
Get in the car. Yeah, that's like where you started.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, I don't think there's a way out. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
You're humping me. Can't retry this. That was... No. Yeah, I'm busted. Oh, shit. So they shot his ass. No, I'm not gonna skip this shit. Come on, man. I ain't like that. Alright.
I'm guessing that was part of your strategy.
Yeah, yep. Maybe that's not how it's used, but that's how I use it.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know what I'm doing. It's all improv.
You just hide up there.
Yeah, I know. Come on, dog. Come on. There you go. So hopefully no choppers will come by. Like a boss, motherfucker. McDonald Street. Oh, fuck, really?
God damn it.
Stay up here.
Oh, a helicopter.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I got you. You're covered. Stay with me. Let's go.
Oh, what the fuck?
Return to Lamar and stretch.
Oh, no, no, no. All right. Retry. Very be cooled down by now. Okay. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, fuck.
I wish I was in jail.
Not running with you, fool. Oh, fuck. This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie. Out the jailhouse, into the ER. Fuck. Resurrection.
I'm hitting it. Oh. All right. Fuck! Move, mother! God damn! Now it costs us a fucking time. Come on, Lamar! Come on!
Fucking station wagon.
Yeah, I was trying to change cars so I can, you know, but fucking he wouldn't get out of the way, man. No. Keep the rollers off her.
Oh, should have gone into the parking lot.
Yeah, but he's still on my ass anyway, so what does that matter anyway? Run!
You're being shot at.
Well, where?
Careful stealing a car.
Yeah, first off, oh fuck. There you go. Alright. Come on, homie. And we out of here, man. Yeah, man, fuck.
I did the necessary. Yeah, thank you for that, y'all. This all on you, LD.
lanky dumbass. Me?
Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, nah, no, nah, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck. Here we are, man. You go hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nah, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye yes every day.
Hell no, nah, nigga. I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed. He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you. Go toss a salad stretch mark-ass bitch.
Headshots. Oh, wrong one. This one, yeah.
First time you gave your auntie a foot rub, boy. Boy, they never been nobody.
Yeah. What the hell? Huh. Oh shit. Oh, I don't know. You see the bottoms?
Yeah.
Bike leathers. I think I'll go with this one. Yep. Oh man, that's gross. All right, we need more like side missions. Just keeping it there. Take the bike. You got into an accident. Come on, man. Jesus.
He made us go up the stairs.
Or I think it's him. Or...
Turn your channel.
Continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, huh?
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
leave him in the middle of the road.
He's alright. He'll be alright. The fuck?
Oh, that's like a big old Ford truck.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Gator Sack store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want it. Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, it's on a timer.
Do do do, 4 minutes. I'll pay for that later. Holy, what the f- oh shit, I lost a tire.
Did you?
Oh no, he lost a tire.
Lost tire.
Whoops. Sorry. Trying to change the view here, sort of. Never mind. Alright. Sorry. Oops, I'm sorry. Sorry. I have Blue Cross. Okay, I gotta keep it cool.
You had that opportunity!
She's in the cop car.
Wait, what the? Oh, great. So, what am I supposed to do?
Steal the cop car?
I told you, she's a biner.
Like, wait till they're like talking.
Oh, I didn't even see it on the bottom. All right, well. Fuck up, bitch. I know what I'm doing.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course
cops. There you go. Hey, you remember those, don't you? From the old days when you used to do the girl cop routine? Wow.
Really? Now? Trust me.
Is she following you or is she still standing there?
Well, now
maybe
you know.
You were supposed to stay in the cop car.
For what?
Because it's a car.
Oh, well, if they catch me and driving in a cop car, well, they'll surely.
Yeah, but they won't, like, because you're in the cop car, you know?
Ah, fuck it, alright.
Killer.
I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at, love, big love.
I mean, that's how you draw attention to yourself.
Oh, shit. Okay.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lover's on the run at? You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life. Get rid of the car, Michael. I can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Good husband.
So all right. You just have to abandon it. Yeah. Why not?
Yep. Oh, that might help. I have no cars on the driveway. That's great.
Those are still there.
Okay, well.
Wait, did it repair it? Because remember how I hit the door off on the left one?
Probably. Oh, I did. Yeah. I want to change his wardrobe. You know, I'm tired of it. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah. Yes. All right, I'm gonna let you take over.
All right. An eyelash in my eyeball.
No.
Okay, see.
Cory has taken over.
Deep, deep, dear.
Ooh, man.
So dark. Let's go take one of these bad boys out for a spin. Which one to choose? This one. This one.
Most difficult decision.
Just Very appropriate soundtrack.
That's right.
Just take it back to the garage, it'll repair itself.
Yeah. I don't know what I thought I saw, but...
Nasty scratch on the side.
Oops.
Oh fuck. Oh shit.
Just you know. Just letting him know.
Letting him know. Well, he knows, man. He knows now.
Wait, what the fuck? This is the same weird...
Yeah.
I'm just gonna drive the car.
Yeah, see, and it fucking disappears.
What the hell? That's weird. Alright, I've got an idea. Let's go to the strip club.
Great.
Right? Because that should be like a little mission or something, right?
Yeah.
Of course, it's like forever fucking away.
It's only a mile.
Now I've got matching scratches.
No.
Not quite.
Not quite there.
Go hit the scooter, yeah. Oh, I totally fucked up that bike.
Later.
Oh, fuck. Wait, what is that? Oh,
dang.
It's like a Camaro.
Oh, okay.
How fucked up is this car? Well, actually, not that bad.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
This is the same car that I hit.
Fucked up his ride, man. Can't turn.
Bitches.
Oh, man.
Let's see, where can we park here?
Oh,
I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh, wait, there's, like, some sort of fence here.
That's good enough.
Poor car. Oh, look, am I walking? Oh. Like, glitched.